It's not even like it smells that bad. It's just like I smelled it, and then all of a sudden my stomach was inside out. I'm about to dispose of a jar of rotting fish guts and maggots. You'll never be a better cop. Might be against the rules, so you gotta find a secretive location. Sarah suggested that I dig a hole and bury the fish in it, but I don't have a shovel, so that's not gonna happen. See you hanging from yourself.
You never do. Dude, why are you using my knife?
Dan, calm down. Good job. Waste my day. Down to
we're gonna test Ben's manhood by smelling the fish jar.
Take a big whiff.
Get closer.